the power's coming up. Tires are coming up. Helmets in the air. She's hanging on the tires. Ladies and gentlemen, it's fucking time. Once again, it's showtime. They wanted to keep flying. Unfortunately, they didn't have the United Airlines and American Airlines to go to work for, so they made arrangements to take care of business themselves. They bought those surplus airplanes. It's like this little Liberty OX5 on the nose. They then made their living by bringing aviation to Heartland, flying those airplanes. For the very first time, most people only see those newfangled flying machines on newsreels or on paper. And now they're getting a chance to see one right in their little town. Of course, there were beautiful airports like Southern Wisconsin. See you folks there, so they made arrangements with a local farmer to use a hay field for their temporary airport. As they fly into town, make those arrangements, make arrangements with a gas station, be able to get some cans of gas and transport them out back and forth as needed. Hopefully there'd be some more, and the weather'd be cool, good, and they'd be able to keep flying in that location for several days, then move on to the next community. Again, bringing aviation to the heartland. And of course, in order to do advertising, they would come to the edge of town, and they'd do some of these loops and rolls like we're watching Susan do here today. But I'll tell you what, if there wasn't a barnstorm in the world, that wouldn't have just died to have an airplane like Big Red with that big 985 cubic inch, 9-cylinder supercharged fuel injected crackling out of the nose.
Six, seven, and eight.
I've been at air shows where she's got it so good, she's got that down from 8 to 7. Now as we watch her go into that right end zone, she pops that airplane straight up into the vertical. Goes right off that right side. Wheels pointed up. Sunshine out the propeller. But she comes right back down off of air show right. Rolls that airplane right back down as here from our right side. Cooking through at about 160, 165 miles an hour. Less than 10 feet off the pavement. She brings that nose right back up into about 45 degrees. Classic loop, down as that nose comes down, airspeed starts to go, 5G pull on the bottom there, send her right back down in the sea.
Shoulder harnesses.